championship match could go either way.
That Geritol.
The crowd in the arena respecting the past of both Nunzio and Spike Dudley as they lock up.
That is right. Both these superstars part of ECW. Now, thankfully, part of the Cruiserweight division here at WWE and SmackDown. As well as Velocity, of course.
And, of course, Judgment Day tomorrow night. WWE Championship on the line. John Cena versus JBL. The franchise has been on a roll. His album, You Can't See Me, debuted at number 15 on the Billboard Top 200 chart, beating out the starting line, Will Smith, Joss Stone, Robert Plant. That's just an interview.
Unbelievable. Robert Plant, hey, I know that.
Of course you do.
Scoop slam by Nunzio, cover on Spike, count to one.
See, now you know two people on the Billboard Top 200 chart, Robert Plant and John Cena.
That's unbelievable. I know who Will Smith is. I watched The Fresh Prince, man. I go way back. Come on.
Okay.
I'm more interested in what kind of style, what kind of hairdo Orlando will be wearing against Heidenreich. You know me, I like to see what the fella's wearing into the ring.
I can't believe you just said that.
That's why I said it, John.
There's like 400 jokes that popped into my head when you said that. But nonetheless, Orlando Jordan will have some sort of hairstyle going on when he defends the United States Championship against Heidenreich. I guess that's what we talk about on Velocity.
Exactly. Well, when I talk about the cover here on Akil, almost got caught. Tremendous move by Nunzio. And then a sidewalk slam and the cover on Akio. And right now, Nunzio having his way with Akio and the tag off to Funaki and a great time to do it.
Two quick covers there by Nunzio on Akio.
Tagging up together very nicely and inflicting the damage. And despite the fact that you're in Akio's latest movie, he's not doing too well.
No, Akio does have a new movie in production. He's playing... You remember seeing the movie Ali with Will Smith, right?
Exactly.
That's funny, we talked
yes.
about Will Smith earlier. Akio's going to play Ali in the second version of Ali.
Really?
Yes.
And it's just a version from the Orient, or?
Oh, no, it's going to be available in the United States.
Okay.
Many people believe that it's going to out-box office Star Wars.
Out-box office Star... I don't think that's possible. Because, you know why? Because it's got the subtitles.
No, it's going to be in English.
What? Don't you speak your part in subtitles?
No, I speak English.
Oh, you? Everybody else but you is subtitles.
Yes.
Okay. I'm just checking, man. Will it be Muhammad Ali?
No. Unbelievable, Steve Romero.
Hey, speaking about unbelievable.
Wait, cover.
Hey, cover by Akio, and right now, the ref not counting because Akio was hung up on that rope, but... Boy, Carlito, the unbelievable task of taking on the 7-foot, 500-pound Big Show.
Carlito, he started this fight. Carlito went after the Big Show with a poison apple after the Big Show refused to be Carlito's heavy. Carlito's got a new bodyguard in the form of the massive Matt Morgan, who will be in Carlito's corner tomorrow night as Carlito has to try to beat the Big Show.
Cover by Akio on Funaki. Gets to the count of two. Funaki getting abused right now. And Spike will take the opportunity to pound away at those exposed ribs. And, boy, every time you get hit in the ribs and you breathe, you feel it. That's for sure.
Oh, can you imagine right now? I mean, Funaki may have a broken rib right now. We don't know. And you can't breathe. You can't take deep breaths. You can't get oxygen into the lower part of your lungs. You got a broken rib.
What do you think now?
And right now, Funaki just trying to survive.
Sure, Spike Dudley's smart right now with this modified STF, stretching out that ribcage, stretching out the lungs, stretching out the neck of Funaki, all affecting the breathing process. We take breathing for granted, Stevie.
Well, you know, if
you're full of hot air.
Well, you know, if you can't breathe, you've got problems.
You're absolutely right. I just said that.
Veteran move here as Spike Dudley drags Funaki over the corner.
Check out, Akio's getting ready for his Ali. That's his Ali dance.
That's it.
Bounce back and forth. It's Ali. Ali too. Revenge of Muhammad. And Akio picking up right where Spike Dudley left off. All of his weight draped across the back of Funaki.
This making is like, it tough to breathe.
This is
again.
This is Funaki's Judgment Day. Judgment Night. Judgment Velocity.
Oh, Akio with a spinning kick to the back of the head of Funaki. The cover to two. Funaki able to survive.
We saw the tag team champions in action earlier. They'll be in action tomorrow night. Chavo Guerrero will be in action in just a little bit, and Chavo will challenge Paul London for the Cruiserweight Championship tomorrow night.
That is right. Paul London will join us ringside to talk about the match between Chavo Guerrero and Shannon Moore. Paul should have some insight, and as we've pointed out, Paul London has never beaten Chavo one-on-one.
Hey, do me a favor. Don't embarrass me with Paul London today, okay? Be professional.
Well, try not to. Well, you know, Josh, you know, I was already off base when I wasn't paying attention to Melina when she entered the ring. There's only so much I can do. I can't promise anything. Ooh, dropkick by Nunzio on Spike, catching him square. Count to two. Spike able to get up somehow. That's got to be rattling Spike's brain.
When Paul London's out here and I say a joke, just laugh. Like, man, where does he come up with this stuff?
I'll do what I can. Sicilian slice off the second rope by Nunzio.
The
cover on
it.
Spike. He's locked up. Somehow, someway, Spike Dudley survives. His head's got to be ringing.
Nunzio had one leg hooked, the other leg grapevine. Spike kicked out, and Akio with a big-time shot to the Sicilian shooter.
Funaki did not like that. He comes off the top rope with a cross body and looks to clean house on Akio. Head scissors, and Akio goes tumbling.
Let the bodies hit the floor on Saturday night.
Oh, and Nunzio, with some help from Funaki, takes out Akio outside the ring. And right now, Funaki with control, but a battering ram by Spike Dudley slows him down.
Yeah, Nunzio had that assisted Piscato, but here comes the Dudley Dog.
On a great counter by Funaki. Spike Dudley catching his neck on the rope. Funaki rolls him up and gets the pin and the win.
On Judgment Day on everybody's mind.